Taylor looks at me and she said, I love blue velvet. And I said, well, I wish I had won tonight.
Surprising to people who don't know that this is something that is one of your core beliefs and you have a foundation dedicated to this, you're talking about joy and releasing fear, and yet your films deal so much with the other side of this, the sort of darker side.
The artist doesn't have to suffer to show suffering.
On their grounds, but it's completely falling apart now. The roof is caving in, there's an old car inside, and a lot of beer cans and things like that. Because it's a place where even after the camp closed, teenagers would go to hang out and spend time. Which is
now in such like deafening volume that to take these examples that we personally touch for our families, but that we also touch through scholars, to make that resonant to today's audience is a really important thing.
Is this now your son Julian, your great grandfather? This is the long. I think it's also, for me, really challenged what we think of as history and how we teach history, which is kind of a question I've been mulling over when I started.